O positive is a powerful blood type because it is the most common. 37% of the population has O positive blood. Since more people have O positive blood than any other blood type, it is transfused more often. The need is so constant that donated blood is often transfused within 3 days of your donation. Now that you know how important you are, we want to show you how to target your O positive blood type and maximize your power to save lives. Since your red blood cells are the most needed by area hospitals, we encourage you to try a double red blood cell donation. A double red blood cell donation allows us to collect only your red blood cells and not your platelets or plasma like we would for a whole blood donation. To do this type of donation, men must weigh 130 pounds and be at least 5'1", and women must weigh at least 150 pounds and be at least 5'5". You can donate double red blood cells every 112 days for a total of 3 donations a year. If you don't meet the criteria for a double red blood cell donation, not to worry. A whole blood donation is the way to go. A whole blood donation allows us to draw all 3 components of red blood cells, platelets, and plasma at one time. And through this method, we can still collect the most needed component of your blood, which is the red blood cells. You can give whole blood every 56 days for a total of 6 times a year. And depending on hospital needs, O positive donors are sometimes asked to donate platelets. I'm Stephanie Zorn, and that's how O positive donors can target their type.